Hey YouTube, Cyclonius here. Welcome to another video, and welcome for those of you tuning in for the first time. Well, apparently in Pakistan, it can probably get you killed if you misspell the word Allah, Muhammad, or anything that has to do with the religion of peace. A little girl in Pakistan recently, 10-year-old girl, was in class, had an assignment. She basically misspelled a word that was basically referring to Muhammad, the prophet of Islam, the as Muslims would say, the model human behavior to follow, because he was a perfect human being, yada, 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 whatever. But anyways, this little girl made an honest mistake, 10 years old. I mean, who wouldn't make a mistake when you're 10 years old? Plenty of us have made it. But nonetheless, she made a mistake in a spelling. And the word, it amounted to changing the word from poem of praise to curse, which basically pissed off the teacher. The teacher reprimands the little girl. The little girl, you know, is slapped and all that shit, yelled at, blah, blah. She's made an example of in front of the class. The teacher, not satisfied enough, I'm pretty sure I could guess her religion too. The teacher, who most likely is Muslim, goes to the headmaster, equivalent here in the West or America, a principal. The principal obviously gets pissed off and goes to the cops. The cops, in their infinite wisdom, knowing what might happen, go to the religious authorities, and as usual, like their normal MO, they're outraged that this little girl insulted the religion of peace and now are calling out for blood. So they have their usual Friday sermons, what I call basically rallying the mob members of the community, and they start, the cleric starts saying, you know, oh, this is a great conspiracy by this little girl against Islam, and that, you know, they should be dealt with and all this stuff. And now the Christians of the school are being persecuted because of a mistake of this little girl. I can't fathom the mentality of these people. Really. I mean, a little girl, 10-year-old little girl, is planning a great conspiracy against Islam. So you mean to tell me that this little girl is so inspired to crush Islam from within that by misspelling a word, she's planning this great conspiracy? You know, The little girl was expelled as a result, and the mother, hospital nurse, was transferred because of the situation. No, they met, the parent, the mother, and the daughter met with one of the religious authorities. And well, why don't, you know, the religious guy's like, listen, I know you fucked up and things like that. I can see it in your daughter's face, you know, she's crying and all that shit. But, you know, this is a grave error that you did against Islam, and you know, this should be a lesson to you. You know what? You need to be punished. This motherfucker, pardon my language, people, but shit like this pisses me off. But this motherfucker has the audacity to say that this little girl should be punished because she made a spelling error. So what? So basically, what this asshole is saying, and the other pigheads who agree with this asshole, are saying that Allah and Muhammad need the mob mentality to defend Islam against a 10-year-old little girl. It's shit like this. Again, it pisses me the fuck off. It really does. And pardon my language and shit, but it rubs me the wrong fucking way. And it's not the fact that this little girl is Christian. I don't care what religion you are. But you know, the fact that the whole mob, Islamo-Nazi mob, is picking on this little girl because she made an honest mistake speaks volumes. It really fucking does. It tells me the maturity. It tells me that these people are so insecure in their religion that they have to go after a little girl, and they have to threaten the whole Christian community, which, by the way, is a very small community. I would pray for these bearded motherfuckers to try that shit with one of my nieces or nephews or my brothers. I can guarantee you that we will be laying the smack down on that motherfucker until that bastard goes to the hospital. And he ain't coming out walking. You know, it pisses me off. It really does. And I apologize, you know, if I sound a little angry and in my use of language and shit. But it's one thing that adults do things, but little kids, you know, no. Now you touch the nerve. You know, I don't tolerate, you know, threatening children. That to me is a no-go zone at all. Rape, threatening children, molesting kids, and all that shit, no-go zones. I don't care how pious or how bearded and shit you are. No. But this is the normal MO, and this is why we will always look down, well, at least I will. We'll always look down at societies like this and religions like this because of this mentality. Now, you can say, but Cyclonius, you know, not all Muslims agree with this. Okay, fine, I agree, they don't. But where are they speaking out against this? Where are the protests for this girl to say, listen, she made a mistake, leave her alone? But what are the odds of that happening in the land of Pakistan or in the religion of peace? Religion of peace, my fucking ass. Peace.